The scriptures say it is with the mind that we serve the Lord. The mind is the battleground. The fight is in your mind. Touch somebody and say, the fight is in your mind.
We are in need of men who will be men today. We are in need of strong men today. We are in need.